First of all, let me say thank you. Thank you for a few things. First of all, to say that this has been an unprecedented year would be a drastic understatement. So we want to thank you for your cooperation as we have gone from face-to-face to virtual to face-to-face and even some hybrids. Thank you for your cooperation, your understanding, and your support in an ever-changing environment, and that includes education. On this morning, what you're about to witness is something very unique to the area, and that is the Farrell Elementary sixth grade recognition. I'm proud to say this morning, thanks to the many donors and contributors, we will be handing out approximately $4,000 in monetary awards. These will be going to your students. Yes, that deserves a round of applause. These will be going to your students. They have worked hard with the support of the administration, their teachers, and you, and they have certainly earned them. So we thank you for your cooperation, thank you for your support, and we thank you for coming this morning, and finally, thank you so much for the privilege of educating your students. Please enjoy the program, and we look forward to seeing you in the future.
Please stand and repeat with me the pledge. I would like to recognize the teachers, students, and families in attendance here today. Dr. and Ms. King, Ms. Wright, Ms. Aleo, Mr. Cummings, Mr. Houston, parents, teachers, classmates, and friends. Good morning. My name is Jemiah Jackson. The journey to get to where I am today took hard work and dedication, but it was definitely worth it. All of the class of 2027 students worked very hard for the year. I'm thankful that we were able to have this day of recognition, and I am proud to represent the class of 2027 as a sixth grade salutatorian. First of all, I want to thank my parents, Jocelyn Miller and Jermaine Jackson. They encouraged me to set my goals of getting into a good college and living my life to the fullest. My mother and father have been wonderful examples of how to be a responsible young lady. I also want to thank my grandmother, Kathy Miller, who I call Granny, for telling me not to let people run over you. Next, I would like to thank all of my teachers for helping me through this journey. Mr. Farrell, Ms. Green, Ms. Long, Ms. Ondo, Mr. Cocaine, and Ms. Kreitzer. I will never forget all the fun we've had at Quest with Ms. Adelbaugh as well. Even though this has been a trying year, we have made many special memories. I want to thank my sixth grade teachers for all their help and encouragement. I enjoyed learning about the Egyptians of Ms. Aleo and reading poems of Mr. Cummings. I would like to thank Mr. Houston for his help in math. I would like to remind my fellow students to surround themselves with positive people, always remember to be yourself, and don't get caught up in the past, but strive for a bright future. In closing, I would like to end with a quote by Dolly Parton. The way I see it, if you want to see the rainbow, you gotta put up with the rain.
Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us. Good morning, Dr. Adams King, Ms. Wright, Ms. Aleo, Mr. Cummings, Mr. Houston, parents, teachers, classmates, and friends. My name is Cammie Nee. Welcome to the sixth grade recognition day for the class of 2027. It is an honor to be standing before you as a sixth grade valedictorian. It has been an exciting year, to say the least, and although COVID-19 has been a challenge, we were still able to accomplish great things. I will never forget all of the amazing teachers who have impacted my education. I would like to honor Mr. Searle, Ms. Green, Ms. Hunter, Ms. Donatelli, Ms. Urban, and Ms. Kreiser. I will never forget the fun times I had at Quest with Mrs. Allenbaugh as well. I would like to thank my mother and father for always believing in me, giving constant love, and always encouraging me to do my best. I would also like to thank all of my sisters for always cheering me on and helping me. My years at Thurl Elementary have been very memorable, from playing sports, making new friends, getting all A's this year, and questions. Becoming valedictorian was a goal that I have had for a long time and is a tremendous accomplishment. I know that the things I have learned and the people I have met will last a lifetime. As I continue to grow educationally, I will carry the lessons I have learned at Thurl Elementary School with me. To my fellow classmates and underclassmen, remember that you don't have to be the way people want you to be. Don't be a follower, be a leader. And to do the right thing when even no one is watching. I would like to thank Mr. Fustis for all of his help this year. He made sure I would understand his work and would help me if I didn't. He was an amazing teacher and made everyone happy. I would also like to thank Mr. Cummings for always encouraging me to succeed and helping me reach my goal. And lastly, I would like to thank Mrs. Ilio for always encouraging me to have a positive attitude and helping me learn more. In closing, I'd like to leave you off with a quote from the famous Alicia Keys. Be driven, be focused, but enjoy every moment.
Good morning. The Faro American Legion is issuing a gold medal and certificate to the highest academic student for the 2021 school year. That student is Tammy Dean. The President's Award for Academic Excellence is given to students who receive all A's and B's throughout the school year. Please hold your applause as I'm going to name quite a few students. These students are receiving a gold certificate. They are Maddie Harrison, Amario Boatwright, Kiara Thompson, Cammie Dean, Jemiah Jackson, Emily Harmon, Jada Kennedy, Malcolm Norman, Gianni Scott, and Gemma Green. President's Award for Academic Excellence is issuing a silver certificate to students receiving all A's, B's, and one C throughout the entire school year. These students are Damar Kane, Ja'Kai King, Bashi Parker, Zane Machado, Lavera Fields, and Haley Gold. The top 10 students for the 2021 school year are Jada Kennedy, Maddie Harrison, Demarion Odom, Haley Gola, Gianni Scott, Kiara Thompson. Tied for third, Amario Boatwright and Emily Harmon. The salutatorian is Jemiah Jackson. And your valedictorian is Cammie Dean.
This challenge is made up of five tests that include curl-ups, pull-ups, shuttle run, V-sit and reach, and the one-mile run. The tests measure the student's muscular endurance, abdominal strength, speed, agility, cardiovascular endurance, upper body strength, and flexibility. These students qualified for the National Physical Fitness Award achieved the top 50th percentile in all five activities. Please hold your applause until all the names have been called. Students, when I call your name, please stand. Damar Kane, Malia Johnson, Ja'Kai King, Anavion Brown, Dorian Kane, Terry Gregory, Malcolm Norman, Aaron Pease, Gianni Scott, Omario Boatwright, Quentin Odom, and Noah Turner. The following students participated in band all year, in instrumental band, excuse me, all year. These members are Emily Harmon, Jada Kennedy,
Jayla Dietz, Haley Golub, Gianni Scott, Cammie Dean, Amari Peterson, Kiara Thompson, Kenya Ali, Alexander Lee, Nicholas Ellsworth, Samaj Cadell, Soraya Fennell, Noah Turner, Jemiah Jackson, and Gemma Green. The following students have been awarded an Excellence in Art Award. They are Amari Peterson, Kiara Thompson, Kenya Ali, Emily Harmon, Ja'Kai King, and Brooklyn Hughes.
Good morning. The following students are being recognized for being caught being good all year. And I just want to say, and it's been said, but this has been a fantastic group. In the crazy year that we've had, we teachers and administration could not have asked for a better group of kids, and that's from every single one of them. So thank you, parents and families, for raising such great kids. We are very proud of this group. So for caught being good all year, it's a long list. Anavion Brown, Samaj Cadell, Dorian Kane, Trunel Evans, Haley Golub, Gemma Green, Terry Gregory, Emily Harmon, Jada Kennedy, Alexander Lee, Rayana Moore, Malcolm Norman, Kenya Ali, Aaron Pegues, Gianni Scott, Lavera Fields, Shalala Camera, Maddie Harrison, Haley Morris, Bashi Parker, Jayla Dietz, Damar Kane, Amario Boatwright, Cammie Dean, Jemiah Jackson, Zane Machada, Demarion Odom, Akira Cameron Wiley, Quentin Odom, Amari Peterson, Drina Ravenscraft, Noah Turner, Corey Wilder, Soraya Fennell, and Kiara Thompson. The following students are being honored for having honor roll all year. They are Gemma Green, Emily Harmon, Jada Kennedy, Malcolm Norman, Gianni Scott, Maddie Harrison, Omario Boatwright, Cammie Dean, Kiara Thompson, Jemiah Jackson, Corey Wilder, and Lavera Fields. And these next three students are awarded for having perfect attendance all year. Malcolm Norman, Bashi Parker, and Kiara Thompson.
Program where students have the opportunity
Citizenship Award is given to students that have shown leadership, growth, kindness, and maturity throughout the school year. This is a very prestigious, distinguished award given to only one student from each teacher. My choice for this year's Citizenship Award is Bashy Parker. Bashy is a student in my homeroom that is always kind, polite, and helpful to others. She enters my room with a big smile on her face each day. She has a great personality, and her pleasant demeanor and friendly attitude has been contagious to other students. She is a true leader. Bashy never gives less than 100% and exemplifies the behavior and commitment it takes to be a great leader, student, and overall person. Not only does she lead by example with behavior and attitude, Bashy helps others when they struggle with work, is a friend to all of her classmates, and helps organize my classroom. She is the type of young lady you would want your own children to have as a best friend. It has been a pleasure to have Bashy in my classroom this school year. I have no doubt that she will become very successful in life. I will miss Bashy next year, and I wish her luck in seventh grade.
She interacts with both her peers and adults easily and is a friend to all. Terry includes everyone in any situation. When anything needs done in the classroom, I don't even ask to have it done, as she will take it upon herself to do it. Terry leads by example. She is always following directions given by the teacher and follows the school code of conduct. This shows tremendous self-discipline and respect to all around her. She is kind and compassionate to her peers and is always willing to lend a hand. When it comes to her schoolwork, Terry completes all assignments and classwork to the best of her ability. She has an internal drive to always do well for herself. I know I can trust Terry implicitly. She is very responsible in her actions. She has courage and shows great integrity. Having Terry in my class this school year has been wonderful. I know she's on her way to bigger and better things in her life. There is no doubt in my mind that she will have a successful future. Terry, good luck to you as you begin the next chapter in your life, and I will miss you.
Kenya is a hardworking and intelligent student who soaks new information up like a sponge. She always greets teachers and peers with a friendly smile and gets along with everyone that she meets. Kenya is focused when completing assignments, and she makes sure that everyone is always included in the classroom. She shows curiosity and a desire to learn, which has served her well throughout her time at Farewell Elementary, and is sure to bring her far in life. Kenya always has a funny story to share and is kind to everyone. She's always drawing me pictures, and I'm lucky to have taught her these past 2 years. I've enjoyed watching her grow and mature, and I hope that she always stays the same kind, loving, hardworking person that she is today. Kenya, I wish you nothing but the best next year in seventh grade and for years to come. Congratulations.
Good morning. My recognition today
Citizenship Award goes to Ms. Jada Kennedy. Jada is a sweet, polite, and well-mannered young lady. At the start of every day, Jada would greet the teachers with a good morning on her way to homeroom. Jada has a soft but humorous side, and this side would become contagious, and this would help her peers de-stress and be more comfortable for the lessons. Jada also has a heart of gold and always helped her classmates and made sure her peers, and especially friends, were doing their best. Throughout this school year, I've seen this young lady grow from a shy student to a mature and confident student. Now, mathematics was quite a challenge in the beginning of this school year, but Jada never gave up. We worked together, and she put in the extra effort to become successful in math. This hard work paid off with the recognition of a top 10 class rank. I'm proud of you. And lastly, I will miss our humorous discussions in the lunchroom with your friends at your table. These young ladies are very lucky to call you their friend. It truly was my honor to teach such a nice, respectful student, Jada. Good luck in high school, and thank you for being such a wonderful role model.
Good morning. My choice for the Citizenship Award is Damari. I had the privilege to come down from the high school back in December and join the sixth grade team. Damarion was a student that stuck out to me right away, as he would have said hello to me in the hallway or the classroom, and I knew under that mask there was a smile on his face. He has a friendly personality and welcoming demeanor that is contagious to all around him. Damarion is an individual who is always willing to help out his classmates and teachers. He never hesitates to work with his peers, and I have witnessed him several times, encouraging them with uplifting remarks, which is a quality that will take him far in life. I have had the pleasure of getting to know Damarion, and I have no doubt that he will continue to succeed in school as well as in life. I wish Damarion nothing but the best in his future endeavors, and I look forward to seeing him up in the high school next year.
Morning again. My name is Mr. Cummings, and I am very pleased to announce my choice for the sixth grade citizenship award. I chose Miss Amari Peterson. Amari is a very sweet girl with a charming personality. Early on, Amari made the observation that Mr. C supposedly is unorganized. She took it upon herself to gather groups of students and get the classroom in order. I could always count on Amari to have an idea of where supplies should go or how and where we should store leftover breakfast items. Amari would run any errand I would ask of her, and she was our mailbox checker, and she had a system during different times of the day according to our schedule where we should check my mailbox. I would often forget, and Amari would always remind me. I told her she reminded me a little bit of Mrs. Cummings. A little bit bossy, but necessary in helping me keep track of my responsibilities. Beyond Amari's organizational skills, she has a great personality and would often share funny little anecdotes and stories about her friends and family. I'll keep those to myself. This has been a different year, obviously, and I'm proud to say, though, that we have come out the other side much better prepared to handle change and adversity. Having students such as Amari has really helped to make it a rewarding year, and one certainly to be remembered. I wish her luck as she ventures into seventh grade into high school life. I have no doubt that Amari will be successful, and I hope she will utilize the life lessons that she's gained this year in sixth grade and all of her elementary years. Amari, have a great summer, and you better come back and say hi to us next year. See? Unorganized. I stay up here. Okay. More awards here. The Box Tops for Education has issued 4 awards to these deserving students. Samaj Kandel, Shalay LaCamera, Aaron Pagese, and Anavion Brown. Extra Effort Award goes to this fine young man, Corey Wilder. The Ashanti Club has issued 4 awards to these deserving students. Daymar Kane, Corey Wilder, Kenya Ali, and Akira Cameron Wyatt. Sixth Grade Band Award goes to these fine young students, Cami Dean and Haley Golden. Mr. and Mrs. Ronald Weston have graciously offered 3 awards to these deserving students, Akira Cameron Wiley, Emily Harmon, and Amario Boatwright.
The Principe Memorial Award is providing 2 students recognition, Mr. Alexander Lee and Demarion Odom. Next, we have a very generous benefactor in the Parent Community Member Awards. They have provided 21 awards. These students are Cami Dean, Jemiah Jackson, Emily Harmon, Omario Boatwright, Kiara Thompson, Gianni Scott, Haley Golub, Maddie Harrison, Jada Kennedy, Lavera Fields, Malcolm Norman, Gemma Green, Bashi Parker, Ja'Kai King, Daymar Kane, Dorian Kane, Jayla Dietz, Alex Lee, Rayana Moore, Akira Cameron Wiley, and Noah Turner.
It's my pleasure to issue the Ronald A. Meese Jr. Memorial Awards. Ron Meese Jr. was a very popular teacher in the Farrell Area School District, an exceptional student athlete while attending Hermitage Schools. Ron passed away in January 2011. In his honor, we have formed the Ron Meese Jr. Memorial Scholarship Fund to assist local students in attending college. This award also recognizes 5 Farrell Elementary students for their achievements. Ron was a 1992 graduate of Hermitage High School, where he excelled as a baseball player and received his teaching degree in 1997 from Duquesne University, where he also played the sport that he loved. Ron was a Dean's List athlete at Duquesne University. After graduating, he returned home and taught at Farrell Elementary. Ron also coached the girls' softball team in Farrell. He was a beloved and valued member of the teaching staff for 14 years. And not only was Ron all those things, he was also my best friend and 2 of my children's godfathers. So this is a very special award for me to give. The 4 students receiving Ronald A. Meese Jr. Memorial Awards are Cammie Dean, Gianni Scott, Demarion Odom, and Jada Kennedy. Carol Burkowski Leadership Awards is given to 3 deserving students. They are Emily Harmon, Mario Boatwright, and Quentin Odom. Farrell Area School District Memorial Award is given in memory of 4 teachers that are no longer with us. Mr. Scotty Andrewski, Ms. Melissa Miller, Mrs. Beverly Powell, and Ronald A. Meese. The recipient of this Memorial Award this year is Nick Ellsworth. Finally, the Farrell Area Elementary PTO is graciously awarding 20 awards to these 6 graders. They are Cammie Dean, Jemiah Jackson, Emily Harmon, Mario Boatwright, Kiara Thompson, Gianni Scott, Haley Golub, Demarion Odom, Maddie Harrison, Jada Kennedy, Lavera Fields, Malcolm Norman, Gemma Green, Bashi Parker, Zane Machado, Ja'Kai King, Damar Kane, Terry Gregory, Samaj Cadell, and Jayla Dietz.
This year, former elementary school teacher Mrs. Rosemary Long is giving 2 cash awards, the Rosemary Long Reading Award and the James Long Senior Math Award, to 2 deserving students. These awards are given to a student that has excelled in the area of reading and math this school year. This year's Reading Award recipient is Jemiah Jackson, and this year's Math Award recipient is Maddie Harrison. Kenya Ollie, Samaj Cadell, Emily Harmon, Rayana Moore, Bashi Parker, Gemma Green, Terry Gregory, and Ziana Robbins. The Secretary Award is a monetary award given to 2 deserving students. They are Jayla Dietz and Samaj Cadell. Children. JJ's Lighthouse is giving two cash awards to the following students: Alexander Lee and Kenya Ollie.
Good morning. My name is Jordan Snyder, and I'm the Elementary Guidance Counselor here at Carroll. One of the many things I admire about our students is how resilient they are. Two students in particular in the sixth grade class have demonstrated true resiliency throughout their elementary careers. They've experienced hardship in their young lives, but continue to have positive attitudes, kept their grades up, have brought smiles to their teachers' and classmates' faces, and truly carried themselves with dignity. The two recipients of the 2021 Resiliency Award are Rayana Moore and Samaj Kadel.
We will now have the presentation of the sixth grade diplomas. I hereby confer that these students have completed all sixth grade requirements and are promoted to the seventh grade. Cammie Dean. Emily Harmon. Amario Boatwright. Kiara Thompson. Gianni Scott. Demarion Odom. Madeline Harrison. Jada Kennedy. Amari Peterson. Brooklyn Hughes. Samaj Cadell. Adrina Ravenscraft. Malcolm Norman Jr. Terry Gregory. Trinell Evans. Bashi Parker. Zane Machado. Akira Cameron Wiley. Lavera Fields. Ja'Kai King. Zayana Robbins. Damar Kane. Dorian Kane. Odom. Alexander Lee. Rayana Moore. Aaron Pegues. Noah Turner. Gemma Green. Anavion Brown. Jayla Deeds. Bryson Chambers. Shalay LaCamera. Corey Wilder. Madison Dowdell. Nicholas Ellsworth. Malia Johnson. Soraya Fennell. Javier Miller. Haley Morris. In closing, we are proud to have been a part of educating your child throughout his or her elementary years. Thank you, parents, guardians, and families for entrusting the Farrell Area School District with your most prized possession. Please join me one final time in congratulating the class of 2021. Pictures can be taken in the front of the sixth grade photo sign, which is to my left. Please practice social distancing, and once you have taken a picture of your child, you are free to exit the Thank you. Before we begin taking pictures and before you exit the gym, if I could have the attention of all parents, grandparents, guardians, just very quickly. As you know, we've been undergoing this virtual learning, and we've had, as I said earlier, an unprecedented school year. Across the nation, we have experienced what we call learning loss, or what we didn't get a chance to teach. At Farrell, that is no different. Because of that, we will be running a summer academy entitled, what we're calling it, When, What I Need, where we will be having academics, art, swimming, STEAM activities, all types of activities and learning this summer. Breakfast will begin at 8:30 a.m. and it will conclude at noon with lunch. It will begin on Monday, June 7th, and it will be held Monday through Thursday, and the last day is July 15th. You will be getting this information coming home on Monday. Please sign your students up so that we can properly prepare. But this is a free service being offered to all